Wow, you guys are so friendly. It's almost like too friendly. But of course there's no such thing. So what are your names?
I'm Reaper.
I'm Sai.
And I'm Philip.
No, dude, that's your real name.
And I'm Modown.
Reaper, Scythe, and Moldown. Cool nicknames. So I guess you're from farming families or really into agriculture or something?
Dude, there's no one in there.
But if there had been, it would have been appropriate. Darwin, come on!
Sorry.
How did you know that would happen?
My mixtape is all scratched up. It always jams.
Who could hurt such a pretty face?
Let the professionals do their job, kid. I've been doing this since the 80s.
What, in the future?
No, the 1980s.
There was a 19?
Gumball, there's no such thing as evil people. Just ordinary people who do bad things because they're unhappy.
Jump.
What? Jump! Stop!
Why?
Because you guys gotta get along. And what better way than with a song?
With a friend, the fun will never end. You can depend on the time you spend.
Forget it!
There's a beating heart in everything, except lawyers, zombies, and jellyfish. Look inside yourself, internet, and think you will see that you are being childish. You are adding sombreros and lasers to a kid who looks like he was tasered. You laugh about it thinking it's funny, but is it internet? Is it really?
Oh, wait!
Darwin, you do realize we're trying to break this thing?
Sorry.
Darwin, why are you making that noise?
I'm sorry. I always do it when I'm nervous.
Well, stop it.
Said it was a scary movie. Did you mean scary like thinking you left your lunchbox at home and then realizing you haven't? Or really scary, like when you're blowing up a balloon and you're worried it might pop?
What if it was just a box?
That would be a huge letdown.
Think about it. A cardboard box could be a spaceship, a time machine,
a pirate boat fighting a giant squid. If you look at it through the eyes of a kid.
I said it would be a huge letdown.
I don't care what's inside it. I just want the box.
One burger, please.
Sure. Which one?
Get the Slaw Crime. It's on promotion.
Okay. One Slaw Crime, I guess.
Excellent choice, sir. Oh, one more thing.
Would you like to go large? Large.
Hello? Hello?
Hello, kid. Which is it?
I'm following my dream. Last night, I dreamed that I was in this classroom, and there was a naked leprechaun talking backwards.
Humiliating is this?
And I was wearing shoes made of cake, and then the room filled with water, and I saw two goldfish in the distance, and then I rode all the way up to them on Abraham Lincoln the goat. Then they offered me a nut for a jar of tuna.
A nut for a jar of tuna?
Backwards.
A nut for a jar of tuna.
But then I woke up, so if I follow my dream to the end, I'll get to find out what happened next.
Well, I guess what makes me happy is helping other people who are less fortunate than ourselves due to circumstances beyond their control. So I'd like to start a charity for... Where are you going? And I said it was great?
Uh-huh. Well, it was just good.
You call that cute?
What? You think you can do better?
I'll show you cute.
All right, if that's what you want.
Cute combo attack!
The cuteness, it's too much.
Yes!
What are you doing?
A victory dance! We cracked the password!
That doesn't matter. Don't you get it? And I use as a favorite child.
Yeah, but...
What is that?
It's a sad dance.
Oh, okay.
Just be an adult already.
Yeah, but then you have to get a job and file your taxes and pay your taxes and understand taxes.
Can we at least talk about the temperature?
It's so hot in here. The saliva in my mouth is starting to bubble. We need to... Okay, let's nip this in the butt while there's still time.
Did you just say nip it in the butt?
Yeah.
It's nip in the bud, dude.
No, it's nipping in the butt. Like a crack.
It's not so bad. Maybe we can just,
Let me just,
Oh, your face is surprisingly malleable. Check this out.
Hamburger!
Dude!
Wait.
Mustache!
Oh!
Infinite mustache!
They're not helping right now.
Sorry, man. At least you know if handsome doctor doesn't work out, you can get a job as a test dummy for a cosmetic surgeon.